Okay. But so how old are you guys?
Me 11.
11. And you are 10.
Me too.
And you have Instagram at 10 years old.
अच्छे स्कूल के. Yeah.
Kill all my friends.
High five. Much bit.
Greetings from Novi Sad, Serbia's second largest city and its cultural capital. Novi Sad was formed by a few merchants who were flowing down the Danube and they decided to make a business city. The huge church you see behind me is the Church of St. Mary, which is the only Catholic church in these parts. Serbia is fiercely Orthodox, but this church behind me, Church of St. Mary, is a Catholic church. It's built in Gothic Revival architecture. It was built by the Austro-Hungarian Empire in 1894. But the original church, which was destroyed many times during the Hungarian Revolution, goes back to 1699. This is the main square of Novi Sad, known as the Liberty Square or the Trig Slobode. This is the ancient, the old center of the town. Here you have a lot of historic buildings. First is this church, and behind me is the city hall.
Yes?
What?
Yeah, it's just a vlog. I'm talking to my YouTube channel.
You have YouTube channel?
Small channel, yes.
Can I follow you?
Yeah, you sure?
What is the name?
Got myself a subscriber over here. There is Bank of Vojvodina. This city region is called Vojvodina. That's the Bank of Vojvodina. So there's a lot of Austro-Hungarian influence. This city is very similar to, you would say, Vienna or Budapest because of the Austro-Hungarian rule. Statue of Svetozar Miletic. Svetozar Miletic, who was probably the mayor of the city. Svetozar Miletic, that's a Serbian name. Or no, is that a Hungarian name? Yeah, but yeah, this dude was the mayor of this city. cost effective and how cheap Serbia is. I'm at a kind of a plush restaurant on the main Liberty Square, and this is generally more supposed to be more expensive than the other restaurants surrounding this region. The pizzerias and the burger joints are much more cheaper, but this entire breakfast will cost me around 1,000 dinars, which is around 700 rupees. Yeah, around 700 rupees. In 700 rupees at a plush restaurant in Novi Sad, you have all this. Imagine you're going to Switzerland, you're going to, I don't know, Vienna. This will easily cost around 2,000 rupees. That's how cost effective and cheap and tasty and convenient Novi Sad is.
Salah Khan, yes?
Shah Rukh Khan.
Yes,
Shah Rukh Khan.
Veer Zara.
Veer Zara, you've seen Veer Zara.
Yes, I took his, first I see his movie, then I'm in love with, not in him, I'm not to forget, but in love in his acting and songs.
Songs, yes. And he's a fan of Shah Rukh Khan,
yes,
and you said
Farhan
Akhtar. Farhan Akhtar.
Yes.
Farhan Akhtar ke fan hai. Wow. Shah Rukh Khan ke fan to kahin bhi mil jata hai, lekin Farhan Akhtar ke fan, first time I'm seeing. Thank you so much.
Brother, I will tell you. Do you want to hear me? I don't know exactly words, what mean, but do you want to hear a song?
Yes.
One?
Yeah, yeah, sing.
Yes.
Sing.
I will try, okay?
Okay, try.
Tali mard had me vira tali bajagi mate din li pera mendi lali rajagi no no nak de nak muti ki la kamera ame shisha de ke bori toli na jagi anak, you know,
yeah, you know? Yeah.
It's straight,
okay, straight,
you go across the road, you know,
oh yeah,
and keep in your left side,
okay.
Yes,
that's my
synagogue, and we are 100 meters.
Thank you so much. Welcome. Thank you. Shukriya.
Yeah.
Hey, Shah Rukh Khan and Farhan Akhtar ke fan. Indian Bollywood has a unique soft power all across the world. Wherever you go, they see Indian, they know it's Bollywood. Bollywood is famous. And here it's 86 days to the Novi Sad, the European capital of culture, which I was talking about. This what I heard was that drinking tap water is completely safe here in in Serbia. So I have been filling my water bottle each time I'm getting a tap in my hostel, be it outside, be it at restaurants. You can fill your water bottle here and drink at ease. No need to buy packaged bottle. Regarding withdrawing money from banks, there are a lot of banks here. Biggest ones are Banca Intesa, which is a Spanish bank. There's Rafiasan Bank, there's UniCredit. All these banks charge a 500 dinar surcharge when you are withdrawing currency. But there's one bank which does not. It's called Commercialna Bank. So if you are withdrawing money from ATM, make sure to withdraw at Commercialna Bank bankomats. They do not charge extra surcharge for withdrawing Serbian dinars using your Indian debit card. Currently heading towards the synagogue, the Jewish synagogue. The Jews were exterminated over here during the Second World War when the Germans took over Yugoslavia, and this synagogue has then been repaired, reconstructed, and is a symbol of pride and defiance against years of persecution which the Jews faced under Hitler during the Second World War. I'm now heading towards the Petrovaradin Fortress, and on the way is this nice boulevard on Mihaila Pupina Street. There's a market, there's a shopping mall over here, pretty high-end shops. It's called the Novi Sad Bazaar. Bazaar, again, Turkish word. Speaks volumes of the Turkish influence and the Austro-Hungarian influence, of course. There are plush hotels. There are beautiful shops. All high-end brands, you name it. This is the main thoroughfare of the city, heading to the bridge on the Danube. This is Europe, the place of the outdoors. Petrovaradin Fort ढूंढते ढूंढते मैं पहुंचा Danube Park. Danube को यहाँ पे Dunav बोलते हैं, so this is Dunav's का park. Very similar to Belgrade's Ada Siganlia Park. Beautiful trees, boulevard lined with trees, benches, just like in Ada Siganlia, where you could rest by the Sava and relax, bike, jog, whatever you can. Similarly over here, you can rest, watch the time pass by and enjoy life at a relaxing pace. Dunav or the river Danube. River is called Reka in Serbian. And in front of me, like in Kalemegdan, is the beautiful river of Danube. Check it out. This is Europe's second longest river. The longest, of course, is the Volga. The Danube River is the main river of Central and Eastern Europe. It flows through Hungary, Budapest, Romania, Serbia, Bulgaria, a bit of Germany, before it flows into the Black Sea. And all major rivers of Europe flow into the Black Sea. I'm at Petrovaradin Fortress overlooking the Danube behind me. You can see the Church of St. Mary's long, tall spire from here. And this is the most photographed place in Novi Sad easily. Behind me is the Wacky Clock. The name is because it's Wacky Clock is because if you see, the hour hand is longer than the minute hand. This was made on purpose to guide the fishermen on the Danube River here so that they don't lose their way. So right now it's not 5:10, rather it's 1:30. The hour hand is longer than the minute hand. And lot of tourists here, lot of tourists. Bahut sare tourists hai idhar. Nigeria se bhi hai. Hello, namaste.
Mera naam kya hai?
Mera naam Sonak hai.
Mera naam Umar.
Umar, acha. Umar, ye hai Umar aur aap?
Abdul.
Abdul, from Nigeria. Lagos?
Abuja.
Abuja, Abuja, Abuja. Lot of Indian people are working in Nigeria in the oil sector and the petrol.
Of course, of course. We have many of them at Kano State, if you couldn't know.
Yes, yes. So that's why A lot of Indians are working in Kenya, in South Africa, in Nigeria. That's why they know some Hindi.
Yeah.
Indians, a lot of Nigerian players, footballers come to India to play. In East Bengal, in Calcutta. I'm from Calcutta.
Okay.
A lot of Nigerian footballers have played in those football clubs.
Yeah. But it's like Calcuttans, Indians are the ones that, you know, move out to the world better than other maybe states that are
Yes, of course. Okay. It's so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Yeah.
There are tourists from all over the world, and why not? This is the most visited place in Novi Sad and maybe Serbia. And that's the wacky clock over there. Looks like it's a school field trip today. There's so many students all around. I'm getting famous over here. Check it out. It's like a school field trip. Students all around, escorted by the teachers. Reminds me of my school field trips. To Botanical Gardens maybe, or to Victoria Memorial. This place, this fort was built by the Austro-Hungarians after they ousted the Ottomans from this area. And they built this fortress so strong and defended it so bravely that the Ottomans couldn't take it away. The Ottomans attacked several times, and each time it was defended by the Austro-Hungarians. It's funny because the Austro-Hungarians and the Ottoman Empire became allies in World War I, but way before that, they were fighting against each other.
Hey, hello.
Hey, hello.
What's your name?
Dario.
Dario, are you?
Matia,
okay, hello, nice. You're from school?
Yes.
These kids are from school trip. And, hello, say hello guys. Okay, so how old are you guys?
Me, 11.
11, and you are 10?
Yes, 2.
And you have Instagram at 10 years old? Okay, that's interesting. And which school you guys are from? Which school, name of your school?
Okay.
I'm fine.
PUBG Mobile.
Yeah, so PUBG Mobile. Yeah, I used to play PUBG, but not anymore.
सब बच्चे हैं स्कूल के. यहाँ पे मैं पॉपुलर हो चुका हूँ. And I've given them my channel name. I hope my channel grows thanks to you guys. Do subscribe to it, and I'll upload very soon. Don't worry. And enjoy. Do study hard. Do well in life. All the best for your examinations.
Kill all my friends.
High five.
Hey friends.
Much fit.
Where
are
you from?
India.
I respect India.
Oh, I respect Serbia. Yeah.
Give me five.
Yeah, five.
I have all respect for
it. Salute.
What's your name on YouTube?
You can take it from him. It's you give it to everyone, okay?
Okay.
You can use Instagram, right?
Okay,
I'll give
it.
Oh, you don't have your phone.
Watch the video.
Yes, I know. Yes, I know.
Are we gonna be in vlog?
Yes, you guys are gonna be in vlog. Yeah, it's on YouTube. It's good.
Oh my god! I have YouTube channel.
So
you come in urgency.
Yeah. Are you guys taught English at school?
Yes.
Okay.
I have five.
Okay. What are the languages you learn at school?
Russia, English,
German.
Russian. So хорошо.
Привет.
Russian. Привет. Yeah. Чуть-чуть Russian. And what language? What subjects are you studying? Is it science, mathematics?
Yeah.
I have Q&A.
Biology.
Are you famous?
No, I'm not very famous. I'm small. I'm nothing. But it's.
I'm not famous too. I'm cringe guy.
Huh?
Do you like quids?
This is what.
Zippo. Do you like quids?
No, I don't.
It's okay.
I'm 30 years old. 30.
Do you have wife?
Huh?
Wife.
No, I'm single. I'm not married.
Yeah, and you're going around the world.
No. Oh, I'm going to Serbia. I'm going to Dubai because it's a beautiful country.
Do you know Serbian?
But after this, don't be angry. I'll be going to Albania after this.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's okay.
I'm not nationalist.
Come back to Albania.
I'm not nationalist.
Go.
Yeah.
Respect.
Okay. Respect. India,
I mean,
Serbia, respect.
Do you respect LGBT?
Yeah, of course.
No. No,
I respect.
No, bro.
You don't like LGBT.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
How long will you be in Serbia?
Chernobyl.
Chernobyl.
What is that?
Beautiful meat.
Must be
beautiful meat. You need to try.
You need to try.
Okay, I think your teachers will be here. Sorry?
No coffee. They are taking coffee.
Okay, they're taking coffee. And what are the hours of your school? What time school starts and what time school ends?
8 a.m. to 2 p.m.
8 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. All right, fine then. And your school is in Novi Sad, right?
No. Say Migi.
Ujitse.
Say Migi.
Sitting near somewhere.
Okay.
Say Migi.
Say Migi.
Okay.
Migi.
Say Miki.
Miki. Okay.
He's our star in football club.
Yeah. I see. Which position you play for?
Lebe.
Huh? Left back.
Yeah.
Left back. Okay. I'm a fan of Manchester United. Nemanja Matic.
It's a new Jokic.
Okay.
You know Nikola?
It's
Nikola?
Nikola Jokic, the basketball player.
Yeah. I don't watch basketball, but I've heard of him.
You heard of them? Of
Denver,
this is the second one.
MVP.
This is the second one.
What are you, point guard? Or
power forward.
Okay. Fine then. Kids from Serbia. बच्चे थे सारे. इट वॉज एन ऑसम एक्सपीरियंस इंटरेक्टिंग विद द किड्स हु आर हियर ऑन अ फील्ड ट्रिप. मेरे पास कुछ था नहीं. बच्चे जब जहाँ भी बच्चे स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स जहाँ भी देखे ना कुछ देना चाहिए, चॉकलेट हो या कुछ भी हो. बट आई थिंक दे आर ऑल टेकन केयर वेल बाय द टीचर्स. ऑल वेर वेरी वेरी लवली जोवियल एंड नाइस पीपल. एंड दिस वन्स फॉर यू गाइज. इफ यू आर सीइंग द व्लॉग, थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग सच अ वंडरफुल टाइम एट द पेट्रोवार्डियन फोर्ट्रेस. इन द मंथ ऑफ जुलाई ऑगस्ट there is a huge music festival which happens in Petrovaradin Fortress. The entire city of Novi Sad literally vibes during that time. That's called the famous Exit Festival. In the month of July, music concerts take place right in the fortress and in the beach. And it is one of the biggest music festivals in Europe. From Drake to Arctic Monkeys to a lot of local Eurotrance bands, Daft Punk, you name it all, they've all played at the Exit Festival. I really want to visit some famous European festival some point of time. Maybe Exit, who knows, seen the Petrovaradin Fortress. Now I'm heading to a museum called the Museum of Vojvodina. This area has a lot of museums, but I don't have much time, so you can only choose the best one or two. So that's why I've chose the Museum of Vojvodina, which celebrates the culture of this region, that is Vojvodina. And look at the beautiful fall colors over there. It's slowly getting dusk and the fall colors are absolutely blooming in this part of Serbia. Novi Sad is not that big a city like Belgrade, so the place where I'm staying, that it's right bang at the Liberty Square, because it's very conveniently located, all the major attractions I could cover today by walking. There's no need to take a bus, no need to take a taxi, just walking. I walked around within 2 to 3 kilometer radius, all of these attractions are there, and the weather is cold, you can easily go for a walk, nothing will happen, it's much more enjoyable. Yeah, so try to get a place near the Liberty Square if you want to save on your bus tickets. Right, where is that museum?
after coming back near my hostel, they were all waiting near a shopping mall. Lovely kids, lovely bunch of students. I really like, enjoyed interacting with them. All of them took my Instagram ID and said, are you famous? I said, no, man, I have a small channel, but you guys can make me famous. And they obliged. What a lovely bunch of lads. Return to my hostel. This is my hostel at Novi Sad. Very cozy living room here. And we are all gonna watch the Champions League now. Manchester United versus Atalanta. It is a very cozy feeling. Big flat screen TV, huge sofas. There's a balcony over there overlooking the street. I'm gonna show you. Look at this. Just on the Liberty Square. Straight ahead on the left is the Liberty Square. And a very quiet street just off the bustling Liberty Square road.
Normalno su ovakve turbulencije. Ono što je meni opet zanimljivo, možemo povući ovu paralelu sa Ajaxom, je Atalanta klub koji je...
Today was a really, really nice sightseeing tour. And with that, I think I'll end the vlog here. I have my cup of tea, watch the game, and then relax. Agar video pasand aaye ho, you know the drill. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell icon so that whenever I upload a new video, you'll be the first person to get the notification. With that, see you in the next vlog. Goodbye.